You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one, mano a mano.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Chop to the side of the face.
He's done.
Clothesline. He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
It's pretty obvious that by the way that Rusev applies the accolade, our true American hero is looking to do a lot more than win the match. Rusev wants to seriously injure his opponents, each and every one of them.
Boom, what impact! We've seen Rusev display his fighting background and counter his opponent's holds and lock them in the accolade. The accolade is such a devastating submission move. John Cena once passed out from the excruciating pain.
One of the things we've seen is the Bulgarian Brute's affinity for using his Russian chain when an opponent's cinched into the accolade. Rusev wraps the steel chain.
Oh, come on. Don't have it.
Expect these superstars to put their bodies on the line to take each other down.
These superstars have waited a long time for this match to take place.
Boom!
Harsh impact.
Incredible agility. Boom, what impact.
Here we go.
Oh, man. This might be it.
Oh, my.
This could stop AJ Styles for a while.
It might, but it probably won't.
Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match.
Oh.
It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
He wants no part of the outside. What a stomp!
Good grief!
He's not looking like himself here.
Nice.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
That is still
jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Submission move coming up. Oh, look at this. Locked in. Submission move here.
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
That is exactly what AJ Styles needed. Torture your opponent's neck. I like it.
goodness, this hurts. Oh!
People have always underestimated AJ Styles his whole life. He's used to not being the biggest or strongest guy, but he never lets it get in his way.
If I was Eddie Guerrero, I'd be careful of playing too much to the crowd here.
Byron, he looks like he has no idea where he is.
Yeah, he is definitely on Dream Street, Michael.
Like Byron mentioned, in comparison to a lot of superstars, size and strength is something AJ always seems to be lacking.
Yeah, but I don't see that mattering. AJ's got that pit bull mentality when he's going to come at you no matter what. He remedies whatever he lacks by working harder, waking up earlier, and staying later than any superstar in the locker room.
Oh, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, man.
Eddie Guerrero was born into sports entertainment royalty.
Styles looking to end this thing.
So agile.
Oh, what a slam.
Eddie Guerrero looking to attack from high.
Eddie Guerrero's family business was sports entertainment, and his father, Gory, was a legendary in-ring performer turned promoter throughout South Texas and Mexico. The business we all enjoy today has been a huge part of Eddie's life.
Oh, AJ Styles may have it.
And the...
Sometimes less is more. But try telling that to Eddie Guerrero right now.
This one, the lasso from El Paso.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Oh, schoolboy! Oh, shoulders down here!
Hooked them crashing down the hard way.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
Look at this. This could do it.
Nailed it.
Hoping to end it here.
This is an early kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
He's looking at it.
AJ's in big trouble now.
But now, can Eddie Guerrero capitalize?
Back now inside the ring.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.